I've asked my friends who do wear braces or who've had braces, and they said that it depends on if you get an extraction or not. My bottom teeth are very crowded, like very, very, very crowded. Okay, let's not exaggerate, but they're pretty crowded, and I'm worried that they're gonna have to extract. It's also very crowded because I have like big, really big overbite. So, that's what I'm worried about. I'm also worried about the pain because I was told that when they get tightened, then it hurts for a while, but it stops hurting. But it's always gonna feel uncomfortable. It's kind of the point, but. Spain. Thank you. It's so off topic, but it's so true. So much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you are new to the channel, subscribe. If you liked the video, hit a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos like this with me, like, ranting about something while doing